1 mile the trip, they're at the post, and they're off. Off balance at the start was Dark Ages. Quick beginning in the center for Honolulu Express with Just Like Mike alongside from the far outside. Green Mansions won't be far away, and Gangly is driving through at the rail. They're followed by Charlie the Greek. Out the back early is Please Sit Down as they run out of the chute. Up front, it's outside running Green Mansions and inside running Honolulu Express, their heads apart. Just Like Mike is third up on his outside and Charlie the Greek. Two back to Gangly, then comes Dark Ages, and it's a gap of three more to Please Sit Down, who's last of the seven after the opening quarter went to Honolulu Express. Honolulu Express leads a half a length on the outside. Green Mansions is second. Charlie the Greek is third. Just Like Mike is fourth and down toward the rail. A gap of 2.5. Outside in Dark Ages, inside in Gangly, and four more to Please Sit Down. 46-2 for the opening half mile. Honolulu Express leads a half a length. Green Mansions is second. Charlie the Greek is there third. Just Like Mike waiting his turn at the rail in fourth. Up on the outside, Dark Ages is asked to quicken and responding while four wide. Gangly will have to giddy up from there. And Please Sit Down has been last throughout with a quarter of a mile left to go. Honolulu Express has the lead. Just Like Mike looking for room toward the rail. Now LeBron has Please Sit Down circling horses. He's on a big time move while six wide. Top of the lane, Honolulu Express still has the lead. Eighth of a mile more to get and three on top. Please Sit Down charging at him from the outside. 16th to go. Honolulu Express is still clear. Please Sit Down running out of time. Honolulu Express gate to wire. Please Sit Down from last to second. Up third was Dark Ages, then Green Mansions in 1:36 flat.